my channel Art with Monish. Today we are going to do glass painting.
If anyone is seeing my video first time, please subscribe, ring the bell icon for daily notifications.
I heard one comment in my YouTube channel that can you do one video for glass
painting? Let's start. Now you should take the black liner. Okay, this is my black liner. First you should take this carefully without pressing it and remove the cap of this. We are going to do drawing with this only. Okay, and we should fix this to this. So when you are buying this liner newly, you should take a pin and just poke it inside, then you will get the hole. Okay, and now I am going to start it from legs.
So now I finished doing outlining and now let it dry for 2 hours. So now I made it to dry for 2 hours. Okay, and now we will color it. First we will start with blue. So this is blue. So now you should do it over here also. So can you see this bubbles coming? So just apply it over here. Okay. So in six shades I am not having orange, so that we are going to do mixing over here. So first we should put yellow. So if you put yellow in layers, it will change to orange. You should apply yellow slowly because those are legs. Okay, and now let it dry. Then after that, we will put another layer. Okay, and now we will put yellow here. Orange over here. So if we mix brown and yellow, it will become orange. Okay, then now we will do green after drying. We'll start. So now we finished doing green, okay, and now we'll take. So now for legs, I told you we should mix, so we'll take brown, okay, and we'll apply it on this. So now we will do the beak. Just one dot. Okay. And now we will apply yellow here. We are going to apply pink over here. Okay. Now we will apply pink up. So because we put outline, that time you should, after some time, after 2 hours, you should clean that outline cap, or else you can't do that painting again. Okay, and now because it came out, we'll put yellow. Okay, and we'll mix it really.
ओके सो दिस इज माई ग्लास पेंटिंग. इफ यू लाइक प्लीज कॉमेंट.